Hello everyone, welcome to Narayan Garbh Sanskar channel. Today we will be talking about Yog Nidra. What is Yog Nidra, how to do it and why to do it? We will be talking about these topics. So before starting with the session, let's start with the Gayatri Mantra and the Shanti Prarthana. So please straighten your back, close your eyes. Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Om Asatoma Satgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Mritam Gamaya. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Now slowly open your eyes. Let's start with the video via one presentation. So today we will be talking about what exactly Yog Nidra is, who can do it, how to do it and when to do it, and followed by an audio where I'll be giving you some Yog Nidra instructions, which if you follow it properly, you will be done with the process of Yog Nidra. So let's start. What is Yog Nidra? Yog Nidra is a yogic savasan technique which is used for relaxing your entire body. Now, why you need to do it? You have to follow Yog Nidra? The main question is this. Now, the Yog Nidra will help you in relaxing down your body and will help you in calming down. So you'll have to do Yog Nidra when you specially do a power pack exercise or a heavy exercise. After that, you'll be doing the Yog Nidra. Now there's a question, why Yog Nidra is actually it should be done with the pregnant ladies, or why it is helpful for the baby in the womb. Actually, see, when you do Yog Nidra, you will be taking your conscious throughout your body and you'll be imagining the things. Now when you take the conscious around your body parts, during that time you are actually dealing with your concentration. So yes, it helps in improving the concentration of you as well as your baby. And the other thing is, in the Yog Nidra, we will also be imagining certain objects. So Yog Nidra also helps you and your baby to increase the imaginative power. So this is the reason why the pregnant lady should also do Yog Nidra. Apart from relaxing your body, it helps in improving the concentration as well as the imagination. Okay. Now, who can do it? Yes, anybody can do it. If you are pregnant or not, doesn't matter. If you are doing the exercise, after the exercise or after the hectic day, just to relax and calm down your body, you can do Yog Nidra. Now, how to do it and when to do it? You have to do it by lying down in a savasan pose. Savasan pose is where you lay down on your back, your face towards the ceiling, your palms facing up towards the ceiling, in a relaxing position. Nicely you lie down. When to do it? Preferably after the exercise. Now, if you are pregnant, maybe in your last trimester, I know it is very difficult to lie down in the shavasana. So please be seated on the relaxing armchair. Lie down or sit in a relaxing, comfortable position. You can be like that and then you can follow the Yog Nidra instructions. So let's start with the instructions. You have to make sure that you follow the instructions properly. And you don't sleep during the Yog Nidra procedure. Even though Yog Nidra is a relaxing technique, you don't sleep in Yog Nidra. Even though you are in Shavasana, you don't go into the deep sleep. Okay? So, let's start with it. So, whatever instructions I am giving you, you have to follow them properly. and you have to make sure that there is no noise in your surrounding. Now please relax yourself and please keep yourself comfortable. Be in the Shavasana pose. If not Shavasana, be there in any relaxing position. Close your eyes gently. Make sure you are not sleeping during the procedure of Yog Nidra. Whatever instructions I give, you have to imagine them and keep your conscious awake. Drop down your body weight on the floor. Whatever sankalpa you take during the Yog Nidra gets completed for sure. Now take deep long breath. Inhale in, exhale out, exhale slow, inhale deep, exhale slow. Keep breathing deeply. Now concentrate on the sounds which are far away from you in your surrounding. Bring your conscious into the room where you are lying down. Let the thoughts pour in your mind. All the thoughts, whatever are coming, let them come in. Slowly, slowly, all your thoughts will go. Now, take a sankalpa that you are a fit person. Your body is fit. You are active. Your baby is fit and strong. Make sure you don't sleep during the process of Yog Nidra. Now, bring your conscious on your left leg. On your left ankle. On your left feet. On your left knee. On your left thighs, your entire left leg, your entire left leg. Now, bring your concentration on the right leg, your right ankle, your right feet, your right knee, right thigh, your right thigh, the entire right leg, entire right leg. Now bring your concentration on both the legs, both the legs. Now, get your conscious up in the body. Your abdomen, your stomach, your chest, your left shoulder, your right shoulder, your neck, your entire left hand, elbow of your left hand,
your left palm, fingers of your left hand. Now get your conscious on the right hand, your entire right hand, right elbow, right palm, your right hand fingers, both the hands. Now take your conscious on your spinal cord. Your spinal cord is very strong. Entire back. Your entire back. Bring your conscious on your Sahasran chakra. On your head. On your Sahasran chakra. Now on your face, your forehead, your cheeks, your nose, both the eyes, your eyebrows, both the ears, your entire face. All your body weight is dropped down. You are feeling relaxed and light, with full of positivity. The entire positive energy is flowing within you. You are a happy and a cheerful person. Now you are relaxed and calm. Now, whichever objects I say, imagine them. Sunrise. The sunrise. Birds flying in the clear sky. Birds flying in the clear sky. Flame of a candle. Flame of a candle. You playing with your kid, loving him or her, enjoying with your kid. You playing, loving and enjoying with your kid. Now bring your conscious back to the room where you are lying down or relaxing. Take long deep breaths. Breathe deeply. Inhale in, exhale long, inhale deep and exhale long. Now slowly turn on your right side and slowly get up. Slow and steadily open your eyes. And we are done with the Yog Nidra session. I hope you enjoyed the session. Let me know your views in the comment. Thanks for watching. Have a happy and a healthy pregnancy ahead. Thank you.